It's the first day of senior year. And it's gonna be a good year because it's the last. So it's gonna be fun.
Good day in my mind, save the dick and step out. Get some air now, let your edge out. To some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the
back out? My name is Sarah Robles, and I was born January 7th, 2005. I'm going to be a graduate from Great Oak High School, class of 2023. My family consists of my mommy, Sella, my dad, Hector, and my two siblings, Chris and Idalis, and my dog, Ruby. I'm the youngest out of all three, which saves the best for last, me. My family has taught me multiple life lessons throughout the young part of my adulthood, and now, going on to the real world, I'm excited to see the new endeavors I will encounter. Each family member has taught me crucial things that I will forever have in my life, like my mom with organizations, my dad's free spirit, my brother has shown me the responsibilities of adulthood, and my sister showing me the beauty of being yourself.
My passion is music. This specifically involves going to multiple concerts. I've been to about 10, and I have many more coming up very soon. I became very involved with this passion at the start of high school. I found music that was my own when I got in touch with different kinds of R&B and kept finding more music that resonated towards me. The first ever artist I found was SZA, and she has been my number one artist ever since her first album had came out. I love her music because she just speaks what everybody's thinking. I recently just went to her concert, and it was probably something I will never forget and the best experience I've had in my life so far. I feel this passion has changed me as a person because most songs do teach you life lessons and give you new perspective on what's going on in your life and show you you're not alone. Consistently listening to music in high school has changed my academic career because personally I feel that it has helped me become a way better writer and helped me express myself with words a lot easier. I hope to go to many more concerts after high school and endeavor into more music and different artists that become bigger in the near future.
Involvement is very important to make your 4 years be very special. Community service in my 4 years I've served on multiple occasions like pop-ups for businesses, school events, and helped at multiple daycares. I've also gone to multiple sports events that our school has held, including football games and basketball games. Included with the previous events, I've also gone to proms and homecomings as well. Going to all these events and participating in community service has influenced me to go out and be connected with the world. With going to school events and helping out others, it has influenced my academic experience because it became my motivation for who I wanted to be when I was older. Not only with my future job, having to be a people person, but helping at a daycare made me ensure I wanted to help with kids as a NICU nurse. Including with football games and basketball games and more, it has showed the importance of school spirit and how fun it is to be with your classmates on something we're all excited for. With proms and homecomings, it was definitely nice to see my classmates on a different level. Homecoming and prom are two highly anticipated events in high school that are exciting and memorable experiences for students. Homecoming and prom are fun in high school because they offer a break from everyday routines, provide opportunities for socializing and celebration, and create lasting memories. These events allow us to experience a sense of glamour, excitement, and togetherness, making them significant and enjoyable parts of high school. In 4 years of high school, I've been put into different groups for school activities, including big projects, labs, and presentations. My ability to work in teams has improved in my high school experience because it has allowed me for others to take control and implement their ideas and creativity. One of my favorite projects I did in high school that allowed for growth and teamwork was a video project I did in 11th grade US history. This project was really important to us because instead of doing a regular slideshow, we made a 4-minute video on a real events. Not only with projects and assignments, friendship is really important with teamwork. While working with others can be hard at times, especially when you don't know them that well, it has allowed me to create a bond with people that have become some of my closest friends. Friendships in high school and in the classroom create bonds that go beyond academic setting. It is true when they say, high school you will make friendship that will last a lifetime because I truly have some of the greatest friends and the greatest people I've ever met. I've made so many amazing memories, laughs, cries that truly define high school. I'm excited to look back in 10 years and remember all the fun things I did in high school. After high school, I will be attending Cal State San Marcos, majoring in biology with a concentration in physiology. I hope one day to become a NICU nurse and truly fulfill my dream job. again, congratulations to class of 2023.